Hi there. Today I want to talk to you about how to apostille academic records in general. This particular is from Georgetown University in Washington, D.C. But the thing is this. So you have a document that is issued by a university. I'm not talking about a diploma or transcripts. Those are very self-explanatory, but sometimes universities issue letters. Letters of attendance, letters of participation. Sometimes international students need them for a variety of purposes. But anyways, so if you have a document issued by a university, the important thing is that it's notarized, okay? So it's once the document is notarized, then we can process the apostille. So here you have an apostille from the District of Columbia certifying that the notary public signed the document saying that this is, you know, a true copy of the document. So if you have any questions about getting an apostille for academic records, let me know. Thank you. Have a nice day.